I was born in a small island named Birdwood. I left it when I became adult. It was hard to live and work because all people were involved in fishing and farming. There was no place for me. And now it's 10 years past. My dad, who was still living on this island, called me recently. He seemed worried. He said that he needs my help. Also, he told me about some strange things happened, like massive disappearing of cows and pigs. And after all of this, he said about my mom and other people that vanished. According to his words, everyone who wanted to get off the island gone missing. Today's June 28, 2017. I've lost the connection with my father. None of the islanders I know cannot reply me. Now I'm going back to Birdwood to help my father and find out what the hell happened with the island. I almost don't remember the island. It's been a while. Almost 10 years passed since I left it behind. I can't contact with my dad, so I must find our house and try not to get lost. Getting dark. I need to check those houses. They look abandoned, but there probably should be someone.